Hot Fudge Holy Mole. What's going on?
Hot Fudge Holy Mole.
Gonna have some fun? Smash some barbecue day tomorrow. think so. That guy just did it. He barely fucking went. I'm gonna think I'm gonna try it. No. Unless you want to, yeah, I might crash. Go down there and record me. Got another GoPro, is that what he said? Does he have another GoPro? Oh. Screwed? Yeah. Yeah, I always am. Every time I go, even when we take off from there, I'm scared because I know I'm gonna jump that jump. Totally bottomed out off the face. I totally bottomed out, just going up. Whoop! I had plenty of speed. I had plenty of speed. Good. It was easy. I had plenty of fucking speed.
Really?
That's a lofter, that's for sure.
You wanna watch it?
Yeah. I felt stiff though. Every time I jump a jump for the first time, I feel stiff. Mid-air. That looked easy. I scrubbed speed off of that.
Where'd you want to see it?
No, I got it.
Oh, okay.
Just take a picture in between there and see those boats down the lake. As a bike rider goes by. It'd be sweet if you could get it tighter. You can't get it tighter with a cell phone. A cell phone sees like what we see.
Yeah.
So it'd just be like nothing.
You can zoom in.
It looks like shit though.
Shit.
If you had a good camera,
mm-hmm.
right there, as the bike rider's like, boats in the water down there.
Boats and hoes.
Boats and hoes, that'd be sweet. Ready to roll? Thank you.